Acting Secretary Jesus Yabes and Director General Zeigler.
Today, the Order of Sikatuna, rank of Datu, Gold Distinction, for extraordinary service rendered in nurturing IRRI special relations with the Philippines. Excellency, you may serve as an example and inspiration to your colleagues who will have to assume quite a challenging role and outstanding legacy. May a rich and abundant harvest come about from your seeds that you have planted, sown, and cultivated in our land. Thank you.
Signed, Benigno S. Aquino III.
It's a tremendous honor and indeed humbling to receive this very, very important honor from the President of the Philippines. And it is truly a moving experience for me personally. And it's something that reminds me of the importance of the work that IRRI does. And while this honor is bestowed upon me personally, really it is a recognition of the extreme importance of the work that all of our colleagues do at IRRI and in our partner institutions in the Philippines to advance the interests and the well-being, not only of Philippine farmers, but also of all Filipinos. So it is with great honor, and I must say considerable personal pleasure, that I accept this recognition. Thank you, Your Excellency.